Hello everybody, this is Cassandra and we are back with another video. Today we're gonna be doing my makeup. First things first, no makeup on. Here we go. We're about to get started and make my face into a masterpiece. Leave it perfectly done. First thing is eyebrows. These are huge. When I mean huge, they are. But we're gonna cut them and get them to the right length. Make them shorter, cut, and throw away. This is an example of how the eyelash looks cut. Then we put it on, then they look great. So first, I'm going to be curling my eyelashes, putting glue on the new ones, and put them on. Glue. Glue sticks things. So I'm going to put glue on my eyelash, on my fake eyelash, and put it on my real eyelash. Like this. You put a little bit of glue, you grab the eyelash tool and place it on top of your eyelash. So you're putting a fake eyelash on top of your real eyelash, and look, masterpiece. Now we're gonna do eyelash gloss to make it look natural. Yes, perfect. One by one, little by little. There. Perfect. Eyelash on with fake eyelash. Eyelash off with fake eyelash. Now both of them are together. Now time for the hair. Grab these hair clips. Put your hair back. Okay, so first, we're going to use this rose water spray to make everything smell good before you put your makeup on. First thing is this primer or foundation, one of those two. Whatever you prefer to use. I'm using foundation. So you apply it all over your face. Your cheeks, your nose, your mustache, your chin. Tap, tap, spread, spread. You put it on evenly and look how it's coming out. Smooth. A little more. Don't ever be afraid to use too much. Well, actually, yeah, don't use too much. Just even it out. Next, it is shape tape, the creamy kind. You put it under your eyes. This will define or help you define underneath your eyes and your nose. So you connect, you put the dots, you put an arrow, and you put the arrow pointing down to show you what dot you're gonna follow first. Then you spread it. So you're tapping it in with the brush. Use the soft bristles. It'll spread better. You tap it, you spread it. Tap it on your forehead, on your forehead, and you just spread evenly, and you start seeing the definition of the creamy tape. So you spread it. Make sure you don't get it on your eyelashes. Work around your underneath the eye. Cover it up just like this. be very patient with it. You know, it's not a rush. You have an hour to do your makeup. Now you use a smaller brush for underneath your eye. And you just tap, 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 tap. Shape, tap. Now comes powder, foundation or blush. Foundation, powder foundation. You just tap it in. Remember, tapping is the key. Put it underneath your eye on both sides, left side and right side. You don't want to forget. You don't want to do one side and not do the other. No one wants a half makeup face unless you're going for that look. But remember both. Next is our palettes. You could never have enough palettes of colors. They all look the same, but come in different palettes. Remember, tap to get the excess powder off. Then you spread. This is, I'm using it as a blush type of deal, but you could use it wherever you want or however you want. Tap, most important part, the tapping. You will not get it right if you don't tap. That was 4 taps minimum, 5 taps. And you keep going on your forehead, your cheeks. Then you grab the mini one. Remember, the mini one, the little one. And then tap, tap. Oh, yes, this one works very well. Multiple taps. Tap, 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 tap. The little one is to shape and contour certain areas of your face. If you want to do Rudolph, all in the tip of your nose, around your nose. But as you could see, I'm using a natural color. So that's what you want. If you don't want the Rudolph look, natural color, it'll flow with your nose and on top of your eyelashes. Next, it is another palette. Like I said, never have enough palettes. Never, ever. You have the same color in 3 of them, but you could never have more. Remember, tap, tap. Tap is very important. You tap and you, this is blush, correct? Oops, that almost fell, but we got it. We got it. Or else I would have to buy another palette. So you put the blush on and you're close to being done. Tap. Don't forget to tap. It's the most important part. Tapping is the best when you're using your brush. Tap, tap. And once again, go around. Oh, we didn't tap there, but it's all right. We tapped it a lot of times. Continue a little more and tap. There you go. There you go. Don't forget to tap. So as you can see, now it's starting to look pink. We are looking beautiful and almost complete with the blush. Certain areas, maybe one more tap. No, look beautiful, pretty, amazing. Now you're going to use another beautiful glue. That it's the best glue, the best product. It is for your eyebrows. This helps your eyebrows shape better. It makes them look fuller. It makes them, think of it as tire gloss. No one wants ashy eyebrows. So you use some of that glue slash product slash eyebrows. Now you comb them. So then you look and comb however you want. If you want to do them up, you want to do them side. I like curving them, so that's what I'm doing here. You curve, you know, just going with the flow. Like I said, palettes, they're important. You need palettes. As you could see, the exact same colors we had, same one. We're gonna use the same color, different one. Don't forget to tap, tap. There you go. This goes underneath your eye. This is kind of like an eyeliner. But as you could see, I have the mirror that gets you close underneath. For this, you don't have to tap as much, but very crucial. You need a mirror in front of a mirror to be able to do this. And you just apply it right underneath your eye and perfect. Perfect. On the left one, same deal. Remember, you don't want to miss one eye. Look, both eyes done. Now, it is time for a little bit, just very little eyebrow or eyelash, I mean, product on your lower eyelashes. Remember, it's, you don't want to do too much of it, just very little on your lower eyelashes. You do not want to put fake eyelashes on your lower real eyelashes. You only put fake eyelashes on your real upper eyelash. Perfect. You could see everything's coming out nice. Now it's time for the lips. We're going to use this professional pencil. And you're just going to outline your lips. Just like that. Right here, you could, you know, go a little creative with your lips. I'm sticking with the more natural look, but outlining the lips. Just like that. Like a coloring book. Just outline first. Remember, the outline is very important. Oops, I dropped the pencil. This is another eyeliner for the outline. Just very little. Same stick, same color, different pencil. Remember, you always want to have multiple of the same things. So we're putting a little bit. Perfect. Now it's the lipstick. Bam. That's a good lipstick right there. So, good color. Find the right one, the one you like, and you spread it. Now, if you don't know how to put lipstick on, then I don't know what you're doing, because even little two-year-old girls, kids, like lipstick. So lipstick is a must. There you go. Now, you gotta remove the hairpins. The hairpins weren't for your hair. They were just to hold your makeup, for your hair not to get in your makeup. Now, we're almost done. It's time for lip gloss. That's right. You outline your lip, you put lipstick, and then you put lip gloss. Perfect. Look, beautiful. So now, this is one of my favorite products. It's a spray. You shake it, it's like a spray can, and you just spray mist it all over your face. And then you just wave at yourself. Hi, 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 hi. Pam, and it sets. That's gonna help you makeup settle and look beautiful like this. And we are done. Comment down below, subscribe. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time. Goodbye.